Hello, hello. It's time to continue. Yay. I finally realized that my microphone has been a bit loud the last time, so I decided to finally turn that down. I just realized I forgot one thing I actually wanted to do since the last time, which is do a tiny bit of farming. Or rather, I didn't do enough farming, that's the problem. But I'll get the remaining swords I need on the way to the blacksmith. Definitely. So yeah, the other things I did off camera was just upgrading some of the weapons are already created. I'm still not pretty. Great. Great start, grammatically. I don't know yet which weapon I am going to lose. Lose? Use? What is wrong with me today? Long term wise. Because the club is still ridiculously powerful. So there is nothing wrong with continuing to use that. But it's also a bit dull. So I would really want to use something else. Go away, please. Another thing that stops me from doing that, though, is that I can't carry that much stuff. So there's one thing we need to do before we can continue with the main objectives. If I don't need a key that I forgot about, that would suck. Okay, so I got the painting sword on 10, so now I can change it to the fury sword, which isn't very strong, but it does a lot of fire damage, which makes it quite interesting. Where is it? There it is. So yeah, 170 fire damage is quite neat. Maybe I can upgrade that further still. Oh. No, of course I can't. I don't have enough souls. That was bad. And it's really, really fast. That is nice. Oh, wow. Got hit again. Damn it. It's like you don't play for half a day and you already got the wrong timing. So, at least get that on plus one. Gains a lot of fire damage by doing that. But yeah, I want to go, let me think. Back first. Oh. Well, this is even better. Because this is exactly where I wanted to go. Just need to go back to, where was it? The way to the right, just a bit ahead of here. Oh, I expected the jump. It wasn't a jump. That's how I do the jump, okay. Oh, almost missed that. Even if it's not the best weapon, it sure has a nice design, that's for sure. Oh gosh, it's gonna take a little bit to get all the way down here. And I really don't want to do some random jumping down every now and then because I'm scared of dying. And I'm really not sure right now which weapon would be the best choice for what I'm going to do. So yeah, we are almost there, but somebody noticed me. Ugh. AI, please. Stop hugging the tree. Ugh, whatever. I hope I can just ignore that guy. Oh, hi. Oh, that worked surprisingly well for the start. Now I just need to not ever get hit, or I'm dead. Whew. And do this like five more times. Okay, I would say this sword is a good choice here because the armor he's wearing is really strong and the fire just goes through like nothing. Leaks. Okay, that actually went really, really well. And now we got Havel's ring, which allows me to carry a lot more. Oops. In fact, can I show how much more? Yeah. Jeez, that's like, how much is that? Can't say for sure, but it is definitely a lot. Yeah. It's a lot. Full stop. That's enough to know. Now I can also use the other weapons without any issue. Might as well be able to equip this and the fire sword. Yep, sweet. Is there any point in going back up here? I don't think so. Well, I might be able to open the door there. I'm not sure though. Nothing here. Ah. I can't even remember where I got that ring. Ring key. Oh, jeez. That looked like it may have hurt. But yeah, obviously these die really quickly. It's the first area of the game. Step, step. I still can't open that though. I might be able to get a key around here though that I forgot about. Nope. Jeez, what the heck? Where did you come from? Yay, a helmet nobody wants. Come on, there we go. Stabby step step. Oh, wait a sec, I just realized. Can I now. Even though it's not gonna fit the rest of my armor? Aww, no, I'm too slow now. Damn it. What if I switch that though? Yes. I love that helmet. It looks so cool. They don't stand a chance, it's amazing. Okay, do you have that key? No, don't talk, damn it. Purchase. Yeah, residence key. That's what I wanted. Anything else? Don't think so. Ready. So this is looking good. Now then, back to actual plot and stuff. First thought this back was a dude. It's not. Obviously. Arno Londo, yes. I just realized that last time I completely forgot that this is the bonfire up here. So I kept walking instead. That was a bit stupid. Think they are gonna leave me alone? Yes. Wait, I think I could have traveled to the archives as well. Oh, ugh. Another one of those hellboats. Oh yeah, this sword is pretty nice. It's extremely fast, which is the biggest advantage of it. And the fire damage, of course. I should have just teleported. Why didn't I remember that I've been here before? Okay. Now then. Do I want to? Yeah, I think I want to kindle. So in case anything goes wrong, I get 10 flasks instead of just 5. I like this equipment setup. Fashion souls. Might want to switch to the spear here, though. Whoa, leggy leg leg. Oh well, this is a problem. Oh, what? How did he do that much damage? Okay, I thought I'd generally do a bit more damage than what I just did. Maybe lightning isn't that good here. Yeah, ugh, now I have to call the elevator again. Break that. Well, that took surprisingly long. Now, to make that clear, I can't remember at all where all the enemies are in this place. So this is like half way blind. Oh wow. Oh, he dropped something. Yay, crystal sword. Ugh. Stab. Gosh, I hate archers so much. And bye. Ouch. Jeez. Good thing they are pretty slow. Oh, hello. I'm sorry, I sometimes don't pay that much attention to the chat. It's a bad habit, I know. I'm not too used to. Oh gosh, you're not even dead yet. Whoop. No, 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 no. Thank you. Ugh. So, I do remember one thing about this place. I know my voice is kinda high, but I never heard anyone calling it girly. I so far only had people saying I have a British accent. Though, on the other hand, then there are British people who tell me I have an American accent, so I don't even know. Ouch! Hold on, I need to plan this. Gosh, I'm not good at planning! Whatever. Oh yay! Shoot at me more, why not? Are you just here to troll or something? Cause I certainly did. Well, I don't know all the details, like that humanity makes it that much stronger. Also, oh well, there's not really a reason why I haven't used up all my humanity so far, except for using it as healing items. I'm from Germany. Whoops! I should really check where I'm going. Well done, perfectly dodged into that. Yep, not that hardcore. Certainly not gonna do stuff like... Hold on. Whatever, trying to do the game without getting hit once like that one guy did. Well, feel free to, but I believe I'll be fine. I'm no expert in this, but I certainly have played it more than once. The only thing is really that I have completely forgotten this area. Ugh. Oh, come on, why is that attack so powerful? It's literally just a shield bash. Probably none, because he wasn't from Germany. I am really not playing good today. Oh! Ugh. I don't have the spear equipped anymore. Okay, that was a glitch fest. Let's say I find the cliche a bit weird, but I'm not offended that easily. Nah. Was this the place already? Yes, this is the place. Okay. So now I wanna switch to this. Oh! I looked at the chat, goddammit! The fat roll is strong with this one, definitely. Come on, do something. I wanted to kick him, not stab him. Jeez, game. Oh. That's of course a problem. Whoop. Really? I think I can't backstab that guy, just an assumption. There we go. Yes, I play on PC, but of course I use a controller. I did this once without controller. Can't recommend that. This is where I die. I just don't want to get cursed. I'm not fine with this. Double throw! I didn't even know that could throw you up twice. Oh. Right. Game sure likes these guys. Now I can backstep again though. Yay! And maybe I should light this. You know, just cause. Okay. Where was the way? Let me think. Alright, thinking in progress. Oh, right. Yeah, you know what we are gonna do. We are gonna put that guy in the cell and just let him keep all his freaking weapons and equipment. That'll be great. Hoffnung is the German word for hope. That is exactly the same I fought right now. Better switch to that. Oh, hi! Bye? I should have stopped those. Wait, snake people, come back here! That was bad. I should have rolled. Totally my fault. Brave is mutig in German. Stay here, goddammit! Wait! Why? Ah! Camera is doing a great job. Can we, like, do this properly now? Oh my god, game, please! I don't think I'm gonna get up there. Well, I guess I have to do this the lame way. Unless they finally come down now. I can't aim that high, brilliant. Where am I? There. Almost. You spell it with a G, not with a K. Oops, didn't mean to use humanity. Gosh. Seriously, fuck the spear. Wow. I'm going back to me club. Trust the old club. At least I got all the timing right with that, because I used it the entire time so far. Now what's up here? I forgot, of course. Oh yeah, that was totally worth it! At least I can... Fuck my life! Nope, I'll be there first. Can just try again. Maybe try that later. Do I wanna... Yes, I wanna Kindle. The good thing currently really is no one at all is playing this, so I'm not getting invaded. Nor do I see any bloodstains or anything. I don't even know if this game still goes online at all. Hold on, do I have enough for a level? Yes, I do. Hi. Bye. Okay. Be free, crystal dude. Yep! Definitely going for the club. What's there? Oh, it's the door. Derp. And there was no point in doing this. Yay! It's locked. Of course it's locked. Well, to be honest, I play the Dark Souls games offline about 90% of the time because people are just annoying. Jeez, especially in Dark Souls 2. I really don't want to read stuff like horse but hole every other corner. Because that's what you get as messages there everywhere. No, why did you go away? Come back here. You know, like just 'cause I can. I can't. Never mind. Hey, that actually worked. Woo! For me, it was like when I started with Dark Souls, I was still when I first played Dark Souls, I was still trying to fight people that invaded me, and once I got to Dark Souls 2, I just couldn't give a damn anymore and just either killed myself or turned my back to them. But guess the annoying part? There's invaders that actually have a self-conscience and won't kill you unless you actually fight them. Stab. Oh God, this might have been a mistake. Maybe not. I definitely believe the spear is a good idea here. Yeah, definitely. No talk about Dark Souls 3, okay? I literally know not a single thing about the game, and I want to keep it that way till it finally comes out for everyone. Yeah, game, I would like to target that one. Thank you. What do they drop? Oh, humanity. Okay, why not? Okay, whatever is wrong with these two. Oh, they are a bit bigger. I didn't even realize. Die already, jeez. Miracles, nice.
Hello again. What a chance meet. Alas, I'm imprisoned once again. I don't suppose you could stage me a getaway. The archive. The thought offends me so. As a student of the art.
Like, why did I even get you out of the fortress? Seriously, jeez. Well, let me say it this way. I have enough trust in the developers that I pre-ordered the game and the season pass immediately. I don't read mangas. And about the thing that several people can already play it and stream it, I really have to say. That was a bad idea to go up here with the spear.